I want to go to America because there's so much more opportunities. I'll develop my football so much better. It'll make me a better player. I'll be able to have better academics, you know, better future, and hopefully make it as a pro player.
Amy's very technically sound. She's good on the ball. She's a good passer. She's got a very high work rate. Keeps the game ticking over, can give and go, got very good movement and understands the game very well.
I hope to achieve a degree in personal training because I'm very into my fitness and I want to achieve the highest level I can.
I think our strength really is our attitude. It's a consistency in trying to push ourselves forward, bring other team players into the game, which rubs off on our team helps.
Tell me what's the world with no soul?